God bless you. Predestined seed. We are CuevaDelProfeta.com. This is the bread of life today. 1 Corinthians 4:16. Wherefore I beseech you, be ye followers of me. Listen now, the voice of God's prophet for this day.
Now I'm not trying to usurp authority or something like that, but you see, a man or anything with two heads to it, it doesn't know how to go. God never did have two heads to his church. He never did. It's one head. He always dealt in every generation. As we've studied through the scriptures, there's always one individual that he deals with. Because you get two men, you got two opinions. It's got to come to one final absolute. And my absolute is the Word, the Bible. And as a pastor here of the church, my absolute is the Word. And I know you are brothers. You kind of look to me to be your absolute to what, as long as I follow God, as Paul said in the scripture, you follow me as I follow Christ. As I follow Christ.
Shalom. If this video was a blessing for your life, like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. God keep you, dear brother and sister.
Quiero amarte, Señor. Sentir la paz excelsa de tu amor. Quiero...